All right, artifacts, pressure fuse. Okay, probably won't be using this, but we gotta take it. We have four Drake artifacts. It's like, I have to try and steal some artifacts again, are we? Sorry, it won't happen again. This time, let's upgrade Pillage and Plunder to the one side. To use it on one more battle and hope we farm one HP off of it. Crab time. Alright. I'm thinking multi-shot freeze dry. We don't want this guy moving around. He moves around a lot too. So there is that. Where's the risk? Let's turn up the pressure. I like it warm in here. Admin deploy overpower, and then we have nothing. We have no attacks to play this turn. Crabs are cool and I love them. I don't think any of these are true. Skeptic eyes. Alright. Bruise, EMP. Did you know I'm out of crab packs? Finally! You're so mean. Okay, we got it. Let's get rid of static noise. I don't really want to exhaust any of my cards right now. Move me and shoot this. Too easy. Alright, now discard and draw me. Oh, let's go. Yeah, we win. And we farm. We did it, boys. We farmed the HP off of it, just like the upgrade intended to. Alright, I don't need these cards. Howdy. Salutations. Okay. What's the plan? Memory leak. Make it cost free. Make it free. For free. Make overpower not exhaust. No, no, no. make multi-shot also another multi-shot aim. Making flux exhausts could be worthwhile. Let's upgrade Flux. Side B. Ooh, shiny. Here we go. Everyone be good while I'm gone. Next. Alright. We can afford to get hit more often, you know. Right. Admin deploy Flux B. Well, we want the attack to happen on, like, this thing, so we can actually get out of the way of damage this turn. I mean, we don't have to, I guess, because we have Drake urging us to take a bunch of damage so we can deal more damage. How many Drake attack cards do we even have, though? One, two? Yeah, all the reward we get is two of our attack cards become a little more stronger. So, get rid of Anchor. We got the heat sink to get to here. Because then we gotta use this. Because when we play this, it'll move us back one. Then it'll play this, shoot, and then move back over. And that's what we want. So, heat sink me to the right. Admin deploy. Flux B. There it is. We will take one damage total out of our attempt shields. I'm okay with this. Double up to shoot this, so that way it shuts down, it gets stunned. So we'll bruise to gain a power or an overdrive this turn. So, no, we'll go ahead and we'll play this. Okay, we have a bunch of stuff now. So go ahead and wave beam. That'll shut that down. Yep, then our second shot will stun. And then our third shot will get rid of that. Okay. Bunch of babies on this ship. Alright. Move me over one. Hit him with a freeze dry. Hit him with a multi-shot. something like that. So now if we lunge, we'll shoot over here, then move back to here. So we'll be aligned with that, then we can hit you basically to dodge, come back over. I say let's get rid of the missile, like right now. This is so whack, but it works. Get all this trash out of my face! There's a static noise. I'm not seeing much way to buff this up very much, so take my shots while I'm here, I guess. Oh! It's exhausted now. Crap. Hope that doesn't come back to bite me. Got wave beam back. Freeze dry him again. Well, we got literally diddly squat this turn. That's crazy. Clean hit. Good work, Max. Putting ourselves over here help us out that much? Not really. shoot this for another damage. We're gonna put ourselves in this one and two. I think we're just gonna stay here. Wait for my overpower to come in play. Oh wow! Here it comes. When I have one bad attack in hand. Crap. I really wanted to play overpower and I forgot to watch my energy on this. Well, it's done now, I guess, so. I guess I could take damage in order to get over power drive, or overdrive, rather. Hey, it came back for me. One attack again. What is happening? Where'd all my attacks go? You know, I'm gonna let the heat get me this time. I kinda need the extra overpower. Okay, maybe I overdid it a little. This hits for two. So I'm gonna take no damage from cannons this turn. But I will take damage from heat, which came in the left, so it kind of preserved my overdrive a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna anchor, bruise, probably multi-shot this thing, maybe even freeze-dry. Liking that a lot. Alright, come on. Can we just win? They're at 7. Play Wave Beam while we still got it, then probably Ventilator away the rest of this stuff. Big damage. Oh my gosh, we're gonna plunder the boss. That's crazy, dude. And that's that. Holy smokes.